Ohio could have its first case of the dog flu. A West Highland Terrier in Newark, just north of Columbus, tested positive for the illness. Veterinarians are now awaiting the results of a second test. There was an outbreak last month when thousands of dogs began contracting the virus. It first appeared in Chicago. The virus is very contagious among pets, but there's no evidence a human can get it. If you have a dog, keep an eye out for runny noses or trouble breathing.